In the last lesson, we saw how cells and batteries are common examples of chemical voltage sources. In this lesson, we will see how these types of voltage sources are used in simple circuits. Even though we will concentrate on cells and batteries, it should be kept in mind that many of the principles and rules we illustrate could also apply to thermocouples, photovoltaic cells, and other voltage sources. In the first part of this lesson, connecting voltage sources, we will discuss how voltage sources can be connected in series, in parallel, and in a combination of series and parallel. In the second segment, voltage rises and voltage drops, we will see how voltage increases or rises when voltage sources are connected in series, and how voltage decreases or drops as the electrons flow through a load and give up energy in the form of heat, light, or motion. In the third segment, the concept of ground, we will see that there are several different ground or circuit common connections. In addition, we will also see how changing a circuit's ground reference can change a voltage from plus to minus or the reverse. And finally, in the last segment of this lesson, measuring voltage, we will show the proper way to measure voltage using a voltmeter.